the rainforest. A is for Amazon. The Amazon is a river in the rainforest. The Amazon River has flooded.
B is for Bushmaster. Bushmasters hunt small scavengers. Bushmasters are highly poisonous. Bushmasters are excellent hunters.
C is for camouflage. A chameleon can camouflage its body color according to the background it walks against. Camouflage is the muscle by which the surface of certain creatures is covered in patterns or colors matching the background. Leopards have camouflage to hide from what they eat.
D is for danger. A lot of animals are in danger because they get killed by Indians. People are in danger because they could have poison on them.
E is for eagle. Eagles hunt sloths, monkeys, and birds. Eagles are very big birds.
F is for forest. The forest can be a dangerous place to live in. Unlike some forests, rainforests are the wettest land area in the world. G is for gifts. The gift from the Aminoe tree is a sap very similar to fuel. Medicines found in the drugstores owe their origins to rainforest gifts.
H is for hunt. Some tribes hunt big game. In the Yanomami tribe, only males hunt. Some tribes use bullpipes to hunt.
I is for Indians. The chief of Kiapo Indians travels thousands of miles from his home to solve problems face to face. There are many different tribes of Indians in the rainforest.
J is for jungle. A rainforest is a jungle. Some Indians live in the jungle, like the Yanomami tribe. The jungle has rare and dangerous animals and insects. K is for Kiapo Indians. Kiapo Indians' land has been invaded by foresters and slash and burn farmers. Their shelter is being destroyed. L is for leopards. Leopards are excellent tree climbers. Leopards will chase monkeys and squirrels.
M is for monkey. The monkey has to be careful because the giant eagle eats monkeys. The Wayanami tribe hunts for monkeys.
N is for nectar. Nectar is in flowers. The hummingbird's long beak can get sweet nectar.
O is for orangutans. Orangutans have huge appetites. Orangutans steal eggs from bird nests. Orangutans live most of their lives in treetops. Orangutans can be found in the rainforest of Sumatra and Borneo in Southeast Asia.
P is for poison. A lot of animals of the rainforest carry poison. People collect poison by roasting poison dart frogs. Tribes hunt big game with poison and blowpipes.
Q is for quickly vanishing. Indians chop down trees and they are vanishing. Animals are quickly vanishing.
S for rainforest. The rainforest has many different kinds of plants. The color of the rainforest is mostly all green.
S is for snake. An anaconda is another snake that lives in the rainforest. There is a snake called the Bushmaster that is hardly seen.
T is for trees. Sloths practically spend most of their time in the treetops. Trees are homes for many animals. U is for understory. Understory is the name for the smaller trees, are bushes which make up the middle level in a rainforest.
V is for variety. There is a variety of plants, animals, tribes, and trees in the rainforest.
W is for wildlife. The wildlife flees when the trees are cut down. There is many kinds of wildlife.
X is for example. There's lots of examples of animals, people, and plants. For example, teak, mahogany, and ebony come from rainforest trees. An example of an animal is the poison dart frog.
Y is for Yanomami Indians. Yanomami Indians collect poison from frogs by roasting them. Yanomami Indians cannot be treated if they are sick.
Z is for zillion. There are zillions of different animals and plants in the rainforest.
Authors: Nakia Darby, Cheyenne Devante, Celeste Dillon. Fourth grade, spring 2010.
Thanks for reading our book.